I'm just quite aggressive the whole game. Start doing that, killing Twitch streamers, but I don't know. I also gotta start doing that challenge. Nah, I'll just keep on foot for now. Cause like every time I feel like I wanna do the challenges, because I usually just WP people, so I get on track if I see a lot of kids. Maybe some drop. I'm Someone did launch pad over there. I mean, with. Big shield first. So I get 100 if I do kill him with that. Sorry for that. I have company over, so that background's pretty, like, it might be. I've never actually, like, I never used one of those yet. Like, they were fun to use, but I don't even know. Because I have I don't know, like, how to use them or anything like that. Well, there's that guy, too. 3 kids here. I'm gonna try to laser this kid. Something wrong with the spectators, because every time I throw, like, I have 10 spectators, like, I know I'm doing good, but like, where'd that dude in the thing go? Big moving ball, how can I not see it? Yeah, in my last video, like, the audio got messed up. I didn't realize that until I sent it to my one friend, and I have no clue why the audio got messed up or anything, but hey. It is what it is. Only way to get better is to make mistakes, you know? And I hope the audio in this one isn't bugged too. In the last one. I gotta get better mic. The heavy snipers are amazing, but I would rather use a glider. I might just get sniped. Well, that was a waste of mats.
Thank you.
your bed is big. I don't know why he shot him. Yeah, I get why, but like... I still don't... Do I have a crazy yet? Gigimon! I actually would have been so salty if that wasn't him and he sniped me. Should be wasting this in there. Thank you. is my last one. Oh. Anyway, oh.